Guys, I'm in this Uber. This is my cool Uber driver.
Hello.
What's up? What's your name?
Henley.
Yeah. Yo, we're roasting our old selves and going down this street here. I love LA traffic. Woo!
Okay, we're just inside of the address. Like 214.
What is going on?
Yeah, just let me know when you're outside and we'll come outside. Alright, bye.
Honestly, Big Apple, NYC. I love the lights.
Part of New York, we in Brooklyn.
She's like, so we got to our Airbnb. Apparently there was a mix-up. So we're gonna chill, go get some vegan sushi right now.
Still 3 minutes away. We have to still wait for this Uber.
I don't know.
Boba Club. This is literally... This is the most uneasy way to introduce you to LA. So welcome to LA.
If you see this, stop the meth. Stop the meth. There's an opioid epidemic. And you're part of it. You're part of the problem.
Especially in downtown LA, it's like crazy. That, why do you think
y'all? I saw a ghost. I saw a dead person walking. That's all I have to say. I've never seen nothing spooky like that in my life.
Bathroom view.
The bathroom was beautiful. It was pink, embellished with nice fluffy items that all girls would like.
Girls.
Also, there were no ghosts in the bathroom, unlike the rest of this place.
I want to see this ghost.
You need to go downstairs.
Like, I don't want to, but I kind
of want to. First of all, we all fell on the escalator.
We piled up. It was really
And then our suitcases fell on us.
And then like three other people fell on top of us. My shoe got stuck in the escalator. LA is cursed.
I'm walking fast because I got to pee. And no one's there when I walk in at first. I turn my head and I look at it. There's a girl. Maybe her 23 years old, 24. She has on a ripped skirt. And she's like leaning on the wall and walking like this. And I'm like, okay. So I'm walking slower. And then I stop and I like lean in. And I was like, that's blood. And it's like, it's all over her. I thought it was like makeup. Like, people weird. Because we're from New York. We see some weird shit. She had blood all over her. And I was like, oh, hell no. And then she got off the wall and started walking, and I ran. Oh, and then I ran up the escalator. I was screaming.
And now here we are today.
I'm just upset that I was the only one I saw that.
Pumpkin croquettes.
This is pumpkin croquettes. First in the taste test. And this is the vegetable gyoza. It's really good. Like, you know, like those fried rice balls? It feels like that. Gabby really put us on. Everything is vegan and gluten free here. It's so cute. So shout out to Gabby for killing it. For killing it with the recommendations.
This is tuna pate.
It's like vegan tuna pate.
Crazy.
Oh my god, I'm gonna eat all this. My favorite. I love the squash.
It's like a chia pudding.
Which one was this one?
Please,
dragon roll.
Yeah, dragon roll. Are you ready?
Yeah. Models that eat.
Models that
dot com.
Dot com. I need to get the dot com.
I have to go buy a URL because of you.
See, Gabby's just ruining my life. First, Gabby orders all this bomb food. Then Gabby's making me buy a URL. Like, I came to LA for what?
For what?
Thank you.
$10 okay?
Yeah, yeah, that's perfect. Thank you. We're eating banana. Was this a mousse?
Salted gut ice cream.
Salted
macaroni blonde.
Who did that? Who's man?
Who's man is making macaroni bologna? If homie comes in with this,
it's quiet.
It's quiet. Homie coming in with macaroni bologna.
Homie gonna like. Get
yes.
It.
Good morning.
Yeah, we it's are... 30 bananas a day.
I looked it up. The 30 bananas a day diet.
Who can eat 30 bananas a day?
We're going for breakfast. We're all up. It's bright and early. It's like 9 o'clock.
Yeah, 9 a.m.
9 a.m. Rise and grind, I guess. LA vibes. But yeah, we're gonna go eat downstairs and finesse.
Gravy.
Mr. Sandman.
Gravy make a splash like Pippin. Shit, that's nothing. Splash. Everybody call me Big Pimpin. No, I ain't bluffing. I'm with your mom in the kitchen, making blueberry muffins. Must be Thanksgiving, cause your bitch all the stuffing. Mr. Clean. Gravy, why you flow so mean? Mr. Clean.
Look at little angel Anaja. I can't zoom on the side, but wow. Yes, 10 out of 10. We finally got here. We're gonna go to the festival in a little bit.
Festival.
So we're gonna wait for Aaron and Leah, and then we're gonna head out.
Hey, I've liked every video. I've liked everyone. Watched everyone.
What's
everybody
up? Thank you.
Models that eat.
Models that eat. Models that eat.
And
models
we eat.
That eat. Models that eat. Models that eat.
Wait until you see the sushi restaurant review we did. It's gonna be crazy.
Wait, oh, it's sushi insane. Restaurant? We went to this
Shoujin.
Huh?
All right, everybody's here. What's up? Gabby's missing. She forgot her phone. So we're waiting.
I am grown.
Update, Gabby got her phone.
Yay.
We're back. Finally. We're back. We're
it
off to the races.
Took her 15 minutes, but we back.
We made it happen. Aaron with the
no
moves.
No one is safe.
I have my French scarf on.
Bonjour.
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 We out here. All right, we out. Bye. I follow your Instagram. I knew
you.
All right, guys, we're taste testing. Right. Okay, I'm out here with John Tall Gang. Let's go.
Oh my God, this is amazing.
John's not eating vegan food, guys. Just for the viewers.
I'm not.
That
I mean, real food.
Look at that.
Okay.
Don't look at that.
It's a tofu. It looks hella veggie. Veggie taco. Look, it's really hard to find vegan options here, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna gas you guys up and tell you to come here, but
camp
the music's really good.
Review.
Yeah, camp vlog
and
review.
And she found it, she finna eat, let's go.
Vegan
how's the burrito? She finna
food.
Eat.
Eating good.
How was the burrito?
Yeah,
delicious, I put some sriracha on it.
Go ahead.
It's so good, spicy or nothing at all.
Look at all the juice, my
boy. It's okay.
Look at all the juice. Is it good?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's good.
Phoebe yeah. likes her. Oh, I'm bad at this. Phoebe likes her meal.
And she don't really like
10
it.
10 out of 10.
Vegan.
Babe.
Ah, she loves this song.
Okay.
Hey.
Yeah.
Rolling.
All right, guys, we're sitting, chilling. Killing, still eating.
My friends made me miss everybody I wanted to see. I miss Roy Ayers and the garden.
And I was just mad. I'm not just heated at this whole state. I think California
I don't want her to see me.
Who?
You're recording. I'm not gonna.
Oh, okay, just kidding. Bye. That nigga was an awkward, and I know his mama made that nigga just a liar. Cash don't last. My friends are out with me. What? When the guns go pow, we'll bother us again. Update, LA is weird. It's been decided.
No, the carnival was great. Atmosphere
no, the carnival was fun.
Security A1. Food is great, but like expensive.
True.
These are pesto vegan fries.
Oh, please, please.
Pesto.
Okay.
Beyonce.
They're 10 out of 10, but they're soggy because they've been sitting out. But other than that, if you get them fresh, the bomb is out.
There we go. Leah knows. Leah's advice column.